Welcome to Muse Daily with me, Irabana. This is what you need to know about Facebook Cambridge Analytica controversy. On March 17th, the London Observer and the New York Times reported that UK-based data firm Cambridge Analytica acquired personal info of millions of Facebook users, which was used in targeting swing voters in political campaigns, including President Trump's election bid in 2016. The data was harvested off Facebook with an app called This Is Your Digital Life.